There's going to be opportunities to hit for him to get the ball into some playmakers' hands.
Blitz coming. Commanders pick it up, and Howell buying time. Time runs out. Down he goes, back inside the 30. Travis Jones there to clean up.
Well, it's a four-man rush is what they bring. So the offensive line really does a pretty decent job of sorting through it, giving him some time, and he had guys where he could have just gotten the ball.